Storm Team 8, your most accurate meteorologist using the most advanced radar, live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella of protection.
Welcome back, everyone. Hope you're having a great Monday. Pretty shot of twilight out there. Temperatures did warm up a bit with that sunshine mid to late day, but now we cleared out and we're losing the daytime heating, already down to 36 degrees west, northwest wind at 5. 9 p.m. temperature, 31. Midnight, 30 degrees, and 6 a.m. will be down in the mid-20s. Clarion presently at 36, Farnhamville 31, Jefferson clear skies 37, now Farnhamville 30, live information as always. Tama 33, Bussey 32, Leon 32 degrees. High temperatures today, it was warmer out to the west. They had more sunshine, all day long. Sioux City 50, 45 in Council Bluffs. Mason City 36 here in the metro with that nice sunshine. We did warm up to 40 degrees, just a touch below normal for this time of year, well above normal. You head over to North Carolina. Look at Raleigh today, 71. Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, 72. There is a big system just east and southeast of us. Rain right now all the way from Ohio back and through East Tennessee. And what you're seeing here, Boot Heel in Missouri, in through western Tennessee, snow. Snowfall rates there about 3/4 to an inch an hour, so some heavy snow at times, and this will actually dip down in through northern Mississippi. We just got the low clouds that moved on out, and these clouds right here associated with a cold front that's going to whip on through and just reinforce cool temperatures. It is going to kick up the winds again, especially late tonight and early tomorrow. They'll be gusting out of the north, but with high pressure sliding by to the west, we are going to see a whole lot of sunshine. So here's Futurecast at 11 o'clock tonight. Again, just some clouds with that frontal system moving on through, but tomorrow look for mostly sunny skies by midday. And then as we move in through Wednesday, more sunshine out there. It looks like Thursday, a weak system will drop out of the flow there to the northwest and may kick up a cloud or two, but generally dry weather, although a little later in the weekend, there may be a system to keep an eye on. Forecast for tonight, clouds increasing with that frontal boundary moving on through. 26, north winds 10 to 15. They'll get stronger after midnight. Tomorrow, look for some sunshine, 39 degrees, strong north winds, especially early. So those north winds picking up out there. More sunshine the next couple of days, but a cold start to your December. Mostly cloudy skies, 41 on Thursday. And look, after that, it does get chilly. Friday, just 34 degrees. Saturday, 38. It is Saturday later in the day, maybe early Sunday, a system that could bring some rain, maybe a little snow to the region. Right now, we're fine-tune it as we get closer, and look at next week, 20s on Monday and Tuesday, four highs.
Well, we've been watching that roller coaster lately. This one's just
It seems like
down.
We're slowly on the downside of things, but we're almost in December.
It's about time, I guess. Yeah. Thanks, Kurtis.